Root domain is a required parameter when installing the first domain controller in the forest. For the best practice, root domain should not be existed on the internet. Here is a simple rule to pick a root domain name. Root domain name should contain two paths. The first path use the company name or use the first letter of each word of the company name. For the second part, use .local. With the rule above, ITF LiveSkills should have the root domain name set as ITF LiveSkills.local.